thyroid is enlarged. Both lobes are minimally hypocagenic, inhomogeneous with several more hypocagenic areas. The borders between the areas with different echo patterns are blurred. The pattern is similar in the left lobe. The vascularization is significantly decreased.